Hey guys, Melinda Ann Prince here with On Entertainment. I'm standing here with somebody that most people here know, and we're all here for you, Mike Baird, Flip Man.
Thanks, man. It's been a lot of fun. We're excited for season two. We're a couple of weeks out to the premiere. So, I mean, you can see everyone's just excited, so it's been a good time.
We're at the pre-premiere gala here at Brio. We've got a full house. We've had celebs walking in all day just to support you. You got to be amazed at how successful you guys have been in the last season and just where you are right now with your support.
You know what? Like, I think from everyone on a local level as well as people in L.A., New York, a lot of people have flown in for that. I think both Doug and I are really, really impressed. And honestly feel blessed, all the people that have supported us and made this show a reality for us. I mean, you rewind the clock a couple of years back and think that we'd be doing this right now. I mean, it's really, really been a neat thing to watch and be a part of.
You've come a long way from the Foreclosure Boys, because what you did before for work now has come to fruition on camera. Tell us a little bit about your first season.
You know what? First season was great for us. I mean, it was a learning experience, I think, on Doug and I's part, as well as the network side, as to how we were going to produce a show like this. I mean, we knew that what we were running into and what we're seeing would be good entertainment, be fun. So, you know what? I think season two is essentially going to be like, you know, season one on steroids. We kind of figured it out a little bit more. The entertainment value, I think, is going to be upped a little bit. And, I mean, it's going to be very, very high pace. Just like season one was, where almost like at the end, you're like, wow, I can't believe they got the house done. But, you know, we're excited. Yeah.
Once again, Melinda Ann Prince, Mike Baird. We're here at the pre-premiere gala for Flip Men. Don't forget, August 5th.
That's it.
Thank you. August 5th.